Hey there, I'm Alex, lead designer at Dapper Penguin Studios, and I'm here to give you an overview of the upcoming demo version of Recipe for Disaster. The demo will be available to play for free as part of the Steam Next Fest, and we'll give you a taster of what's to come as we work towards an early access release later this year. In build mode, you'll have access to powerful toolsets that give you plenty of restaurant customization. You can create your own floor plan, add furniture, decor objects, and a range of kitchen appliances. Browse through a selection of ingredients and use the recipe editor to create your own dishes. Experiment with different combinations of ingredients and appliances to generate a variety of food tags. Then, add these to the restaurant's menu and adjust prices to attract new customers. Handpick your restaurant's employees whilst being mindful of their individual skills and character traits. Use the adjustable priority system to assign staff to workstations and automate their actions. The customer is, well, almost always right, so pay attention to reviews and special requests as you work towards beating the 3-time bound stage objectives. Keep track of the progress at the end of each day and review customer sentiment, cash flow, and staff performance. In the coming months, we'll be working on lots more content and features and would love to hear your thoughts and ideas, so please come say hi in our Discord, Twitter, and Steam community page. See you at the festival!